Hi, honey.
Hi, honey.
So where are we today?
We're at Cato Falls.
Lower Cato Falls in Manitowoc County, part of Northeast Wisconsin. So what do you know about this place?
I don't know much. I know we were here at one point, but I don't remember it much.
It was a long time ago. It was it was a January, and it wasn't, there wasn't any snow, but it was really, really cold. And we were here for that. There was nobody here then.
No, but there's a lot of people here today.
It's busy here today.
And it looks a bit different, you said.
They've done a lot of work here. So there's a pavilion that wasn't here at that point, and I think this playground that's up there is a lot more elaborate, and I don't remember there being disc golf here, but there's disc golf here now. The rest of Northeast Wisconsin's really flat and has a lot of dairy farms. There's dairy farms over here, but this isn't flat.
No.
So we're going to go see the gorge, and there probably isn't much water because it hasn't been raining for 2 months.
And this woods is pretty cool.
Really nice little hardwoods area here. Colors are really nice.
And I'm standing on a rock.
Yep, so Denise is temporarily not as short as usual. So should we go check out what the gorge looks like and what the falls look like?
Yeah, let's take a look.
Okay. Yeah. It's a great big cedar tree. Denise is taking a picture of the big cedar tree.
So it's like tilted this way, so I gotta tilt this way with my camera.
Are you a little unstable today?
Yeah, you're gonna take a picture of me falling.
Well, I got you skidding. Yeah. Well, you can hear the falls coming up below here, so there is water.
Wow, this woods is really cool, isn't it?
It's very pretty in here. So now we have a large staircase going down the going down toward the falls. No, go ahead. So do you remember this yet?
No.
You don't remember this at all?
Well, maybe a little bit. Maybe a little bit.
Yeah. Thank you. so it's up to people's tastes and what they like. But I could have brought a tripod down here with me and taken a longer exposure photo to smooth out the flow of water. On the other hand, sometimes it's interesting to see the flow of water as it actually is without it being smooth by the long, the slow shutter speed or the long exposure. So it's all a matter of what you like, but in this case, without the tripod, I won't really be smoothing this out. Is it easy to take photos here or difficult?
It's difficult.
Why do you suppose?
It's difficult because it's really very, for being quarter after five, it's really very dim.
Yeah. So we're down in the gorge and light doesn't really get down here.
No.
So it's always dim down here.
Yep.
Sometimes though, when we've been here, it's been dim in most of it. And it's been really bright where the sun is making its way down here and hitting some of the trees and rocks in certain spots, and they just go completely overblown.
Mm-hmm.
So it's a tough spot to shoot.
It is tough, but it's a challenge. October challenge.
It's October challenge.
Yeah, you should have worn your boots. Yeah, too muddy.
cool shot though.
No, I'm not coming and getting ya.
All right, you want me to go and make my way through there?
Let's make our way through.
Okay, we're trying to get back. I gotta go underneath the cedar tree
without breaking my neck or the camera. Cedar tree is
kind of
low.
Oh, your foot got wet. You should wear your should have brought your boots.
Yep, I brought my good shoes too.
Now it's my turn.
Here, you should give me the camera so I can watch that happen.
I won't fall or nothing.
So here comes Denise trying to make her through.
Nice and graceful.
She's 2 feet shorter than the normal human. Well, that's it for us, coming from Lower Cato Falls, a Manitowoc County park here in Wisconsin. What did you think, dear?
I thought it was beautiful.
Well, we're calling it quits because the sun is down. It's definitely getting dark, and it was getting really dark down in the gorge, mm-hmm. which was very nice, very pretty place. Hard to
beautiful.
Shoot, though, right?
Hard to shoot.
So that's it for us. We're going to go home and see what we shot.
Okay, sounds good. So make sure you come back for the rest of our October photo challenges. Like, subscribe, and comment.
Thanks again.
Yep, bye.
Bye.
There you go. Now your head's not...
My hair's all over the place.
Oh, I should have brought a comb for you.
It's windy out there.